Hi guys, Andrew here from Accelerate and Sean from INVICTA. So today we are here to talk about a super cool new hybrid battery that's come out. There's two in the range, we will go through the differences. And what this battery is all about is if you're a weekend warrior or something like that, you want a dual battery system, you've got a vehicle like this where it's quite challenging to fit a second battery in it, then we have got the solution for you. Hybrid INVICTA battery. So basically how it works quickly, I'm going to absolutely make a mess of this because we got Mr. Techo Sean here. But basically how it works is we've got up to 70%?
85% usable.
85% usable battery in here as a deep cycle battery. And then once we get to that point, hit the button, start the car, charges up fully while you're driving. That's about as much as I'm going to talk about, because I will talk into fitment and what we need extra afterwards, but we'll talk about it with Sean. Okay, Sean, so basically we can just stick this straight in?
Absolutely, Andrew. So obviously there's been a bit of a gap in the market for quite some time with an underbonnet lithium battery charging straight off the alternator. We've been working on this one for over 2 years now, just trying to get it, we'll say, perfected. We've had to change some cell designs, some paste mixtures, a lot of technical mumbo jumbo internally. But we've been testing this one in real applications for about 6 months now, and it is performing absolutely brilliantly. So we're happy to pull the trigger and get these out on the market. As Andrew said, it's 85% usable. So you can discharge it until it's the point where it turns off, push your button, start your car. Means if you do go for a little bit too long and spend a little bit too much time out on the beach or wherever you're at, you're not going to get stuck there, which is obviously a great peace of mind.
So just to confirm, drop it straight in, no DC-DC charger.
100%. So the battery management system, the cell design, all of that has been adjusted to take an alternator charge, be a lot more flexible in what it will and won't accept.
Yep. So just take it out, drop it in, start the car, away we go.
Absolutely.
And then just run some wires down the back or wherever. For a cigarette socket or whatever, plug your fridge in and that's it.
Perfect.
Dual battery system.
Exactly what I've done here. So this is my personal vehicle. I do day trips to the beach with the family. Occasionally we might do an overnighter, run the fridge for the night. Didn't have a whole lot of space for a dual battery system without chopping and hacking into panels and whatnot. So yeah, for that kind of an application, this is absolutely easy. Took the start battery out, whack that battery in, run some wires to the back and hey presto, dual batteries, we're away.
So like that would be Colorados, MUXs, D-Maxs, the Amaroks, Rangers.
Absolutely, a lot of your seven-seater SUV styles as well, your Pajero Sports, MUXs, Everests, all that sort of stuff where you don't have a lot of space, you don't want to waste your seven seats in the back. Just whack it all under the bonnet and away you go.
And obviously 79s. All right, so that covers that. Warranty?
3-year full replacement warranty.
Yep.
We will be reassessing that as time goes on, because obviously new product, the one test we can't fake is time. But yeah, we will keep an eye on that. And if they're performing very well, which we have no doubt they will, we'll sort of adjust that as required.
Yep, no problem. Stock? We got stock?
Stock's in the country as we see it right now.
So fantastic.
Ready to go.
It's always the thing at the moment. Big question.
With international shipping, it's always fun.
Yep, no problem. What else have I got to ask? Obviously extremely light. Like I know I'm massive, but how much is this one?
10.8 kilos for the N70Z case size.
And then the max?
Same weight.
So let's talk vehicles before we get too techo. So obviously this is really going to suit the things like Pajeros, MUXs, Colorados, RAVs, Rangers, ones that don't lean themselves to an underbonnet dual battery very well. And the rear compartment was always an issue. So how many sizes have we got?
So we start with the N70 for the four-wheel drive market. We do have a larger size, but it doesn't fit a lot under bonnet. It's more aimed at the marine market. The N70, we have two options in this. We have the standard, which is your 1200 CCA, 200 amp continuous current draw till flat. It's got 80 amp hour, but we also have the max. Now, the cool thing about the max, this thing is absolutely revolutionary. So you can actually turn your vehicle off and run your winch at full noise, and it will handle it. It's a 1400 CCA, 80 amp hour as well. But yeah, that ability to run a winch off a single battery with no alternator assistance is absolutely, as I said, revolutionary. It's got to run twin BMSs to do it. It's a hell of a lot of engineering, but we're really proud with that beast. We also do the NS70 or your 10 inch case, and we do an LN3 or a DIN66H, and that'll fit all your Euro styles like your Hiluxes, Colorados, BT50s, that sort of stuff. We will expand that range as required, but this is our starting point.
Yeah, sensational. All right, so basically, you pull up camping, you got 68 usable amps on your fridge just to run your fridge flat out. You can have your accessories on and be running your stereo, all that kind of stuff. Battery then switches off, no damage to the battery. It just happily turns off, push button, car starts, drive. And with your average car, with all the big alternators now, that's going to be fully recharged again in an hour.
Well, I charged that one from 88% to 100% in about 5.5 minutes when I first put it in. So
I charged
pretty quick.
I hate to use the term game changer, especially driving that, but game changing battery. Thanks for coming in, Sean.
My pleasure, mate. Thanks for having me.
No worries.